Come upon the person very well. Hallelujah. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, by the authority vested on me by God as this, the overseer of this work, as the oracle of Elohim, today, by the permission of Jehovah, I ordain you, Mr. Abuchi, as the assistant pastor of Orozo Church. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Today, I ordain you as the elder. You are not just main leader of Orozo Church, you are an elder. I ordain you as the elder in this ministry, Possibility City Church. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Today, Mr. Innocent, I ordain you an elder in this ministry. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Yes, you are not just a women leader of this ministry. Today, I ordain you as the deaconess. Yes, deaconess of this ministry. The name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Yes, my very daughter, I ordain you today with power and authority to function as a confirmed prayer band leader of this ministry. The name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Yes. Our mommy, today you are ordained as a deaconess in this ministry. The name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Yes. Mommy, blessing, you are ordained as a deaconess in this ministry. The name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Yes. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, raise your hand, Tashmall. Yes. You remain my secretary and treasurer. In the name of the Father,
amen.
Raise your hands, mom, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Use your hands to control the oil. Yes. Our sanctuary leader, you are ordained into the office fully. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now, if I point you, I begin to pray. Today, you are ordained fully as a deacon in this ministry. To function powerfully. The name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Now, open your mouth and pray. Tell God, this oil, let it speak strength. Let it speak power for me to carry out my duty as expected of me as an elder. As an elder, you have to come up with advice. You are to come up with ideas. You are to call the prophet and say, my son, come. Do it like this. Do it like this. That is an elder. You are to address issues in the church. You are to address matter. As a deacon, you can be called up to come and preach. As a deaconess, you can be called up. Yes, it's an office of responsibility. It's an office of responsibility. Yes. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' possibility, we pray.
Amen. Amen. All things are possible.
Receive the grace of function without friction.
Amen.
The grace of function without friction.
Amen.
Receive the grace.
Amen.
Receive the grace.
Amen.
Receive the grace.
Amen.
Receive the power.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' possibility, we will pray.
Amen. Amen. All things are possible.
Come and clap up for Jesus. You can stand your feet. Celebrate Jesus. Go back to your seat. God bless you. Once again, celebrate them. Celebrate.